time for another car build. I'm going to make a slightly larger 250 GTO. So I pulled the wheels off the 911 and just scaled it out on the rolling road, which is what I normally use to measure the chassis. So I just arrange things in a shape so that it's looking in proportion. For height and width and length. So this will be 2.5 metres long. I'm going to be using 8-inch wheels, which are just about in scale for that. Obviously, I'll be making the wheels spoked. These are 16650 tyres on 6 by 6 inch wide, 8-inch rims. That's obviously the front point, roughly roof height, and roughly where the back will finish.